Christopher. Still with us, I see. Very impressive, my friend. Very impressive. Let's just see how impressive you really are. Slow it down, Christopher. Almost had you that time. Just how much more of this do you think you can take?
You won't get any sympathy from me, asshole.
I know. I've done terrible things. Horrible things. I killed your men. I tortured them. And I enjoyed every second, soldier boy. just like I'm going to enjoy watching you burn.
Commence countdown to destination.
You hear that? Sounds like time running out for you. Tick tock, Christopher. Tick tock.
You're gonna kill me, just kill me.
Nine.
For the love of God, shut the fuck up.
Oh, I wish I could stay and watch you burn to death. But I can't.
Eight.
I have an elsewhere to be. Bye-bye.
Seven. Six. Five.
You don't want to die here.
Four.
Okay, no more, all right? I don't have anything left.
You won't get any sympathy from me, asshole.
I know. I've done terrible things. Horrible things. I killed your man. I tortured them. And I enjoyed every second, soldier boy. Just like I'm going to enjoy watching you burn.
Commencing countdown to detonation.
Sounds like time running out for you. Tick tock, Christopher. Tick tock.
You're gonna kill me, just kill me.
Nine.
For the love of God, shut the fuck up.
Oh, I wish I could stay and watch you burn to death. But I can't. I have an elsewhere to be. Bye-bye.
Seven.
Just a little more.
Five.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
We managed to intercept an email Lucas just sent out. Listen to this. Umbrella and Redfield have been taken care of. Dealing with them cost me some time. Cost them a lot more. But I can still get that data to you, but we're quits after that.
He thinks I'm dead. This might be our chance. Who'd he send it to?
We're still decrypting that. Just get Lucas.
Keep me posted. Lucas.
Lucas!